did anything wrong?
Obviously not.
It belongs to the state?
No, it doesn't belong to the state. It was part of my contract for service, the same way that my phone bills were paid for, my light bills were paid for, and that these are facilities that are extended to all ministers. Many other ministers had different journals to which they subscribed, and that was not an issue. In fact, when I did a handing over with the Attorney General, I informed him about this arrangement. He didn't know about it.